Sitting in the whip on the trick, in the strip, and my windows is tinted as gold. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi, we getting it all over the place. This is why I need the fam. This is why I need. Good morning. It's me, I'm back, y'all. It's January 5th, Monday morning, and I'm Monday morning tired, okay? We finna get this little boy to school, and I'm resetting these vlogs, because I did last week's like vlogs like every day, and I was gonna post Friday, but unfortunately, I did not do so, because them vlogs were so long. The video would have been like an hour long of just me doing nothing. So we resetting today, okay? We resetting, restarting, and I'm gonna post every Friday. So I changed my mind. I'm not gonna post every Friday. I'm doing daily vlogs, y'all. I love y'all. Again, I'm on my way to take him to school, and I'll be back to tack it in with y'all.
I gotta elevate. I've been praying to God for a better way. I concentrate on my
So I'm gonna be real with y'all. I prayed, worshiped a little bit, read my Bible, got in my feelings, y'all. And I'm supposed to be trying to discipline myself with eating healthy and all this stuff. Y'all just have 3 bags of hot chips, a row of cookies, 2 cheese sticks. Y'all, I'm an emotional eater, and I was in my feelings in this very moment. When I get in my feelings, I like to eat so I can go to sleep and not think about it no more. So that's what we finna do. But tomorrow, I'm gonna get in my feels. Again, I don't know. Every time I talk to God, I get in my feelings. But tomorrow gonna be a different day, because I'm gonna get in my feelings, y'all. And I'm gonna fight it. Like, I've been fighting these other temptations I got. I'ma fight it. Because I got stuff to do. I got goals to reach. I got to get my consistency back on point. Like, we're gonna talk about it. So I literally slept the entire day away. Like, that was the longest nap I could have taken in my entire existence. But I was cute while I was asleep. Let me stop playing for real. So I'm out the bed. I'm not out my feels, but I'm out the bed. And I'm about to jump in the shower, throw some clothes on, and my friend gonna come over because I need a hug. And at this very moment, I'm ranting because I'm realizing that falling in love with me again, healing, and letting the Holy Spirit be my ears and eyes. I have been paying attention to myself so much, it is irritating me at the fact that I have a cycle every 2 months or every month, and I never realized how emotional I was or how irritated I got. Like, you hear about it, people talk about it all the time, and I know I'm like 36 years old, and I should have known this by now, but yo, when I say prior to your cycle, you are a bat crazy person, like... So I took a shower, got dressed.
I was losing it
in this moment right here.
Dinner, I had made some homemade macaroni and cheese and some meatballs, which were amazing. My son smashed at least 2 plates and had leftovers the next day. But I hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. I love y'all.